How you doing?
Terrible.
It looked like you were gonna pop the ball.
I was hoping it would pop.
Yeah.
What's the crack? I'm Sheamus, aka the Celtic Warrior, and welcome to Celtic Warrior Workouts. We are here at Exogen Health and Fitness Club in Beaumont, Texas. An awesome gym, by the way. If you are in the Beaumont area, you need to check out Exogen Health and Fitness Club. Please give it up for WWE Superstar Sonya Deville.
Look at that. Welcome. What's up, Sheamus? How you doing?
Great job, Deville. Yeah, how are you doing?
Good, very good.
Thanks for coming back on the channel.
How many two-time guests are there?
There's very few. It's a very elite club.
It's an elite category,
very
right?
Very elite club. And now you're going to be part of that elite club, yeah.
I'm excited.
But you're special, Sonya, you're special.
Yeah, I am.
Let's talk about what you've accomplished and what you've done in your life. Massive splash you came. You started on Tough Enough, WWE.
Yes.
That's how you made your way into WWE.
Yep.
But you also come from an MMA background. You're a former MMA fighter.
Yeah.
And, of course, tremendous success on Raw and SmackDown, especially being the general manager of both brands, which is really cool, which is kind of like, I think you fitted that role really, really well, you know?
Thank you. I'm a natural, like, leader and just telling people what to do and bossing people around.
That's what you're going to be doing today. You're going to be telling me what to do.
That is very true. I'm going to put you through a Jersey Deville's workout.
See, I like this. We already took a picture and sent it to my wife, right?
Look at that.
My wife is from Jersey.
Look at that.
This is how pro this girl is, right? Normally, you stand here forever and go, so what are we going to call this workout? And I don't know. And we're going to call up the name. And we took some stuff comes out. Really bad and some stuff that's good, but then we put it on the channel and it goes on the deal.
Mm-hmm.
But you've already, like, Sonya's already got it laid out. Look at this. This is why she was general manager on SmackDown.
Because I am efficient, I am organized, and I am a good leader. Look at this.
So what are we doing there, Sonya?
All right, what we're going to do is we're going to do what I do every day. Listen, so when I fought MMA, by the way, I never lifted a weight in my life, ever. All my training was functional, MMA style training, jiu-jitsu, judo class, boxing class, Muay Thai. Never lifted a weight, ever. Ever.
Was that bragging or was that just?
Ever. No, it's the opposite of bragging. It's saying I don't. No. Different arts I studied. It's okay. You've done a lot of things. A lot of titles, right? Championships.
I don't remember.
You don't remember? Weird.
So you never weighed it before.
Never.
So how did you feel like? Did you feel like before you went into performance and you're like, look, I don't really need to work yet. I don't understand the point of this.
Yeah.
What sort of attitude did you have when you were told that you had to go to weightlift?
So when I started, I was excited, but I just had no clue what I was doing. I didn't have form for my back squat. I didn't know how to deadlift.
Right.
And so I was like clueless, but through the performance center, I learned, fell in love with it, lifted heavy for the next 5 years obsessively.
Right.
And then like 2 years ago, I just was like shot out from the same workouts and the same type of workout.
Yeah.
So I went and found myself a sports coach down in South Florida, and he kind of showed me more like sports movement training and like a lot of like functional training and kind of combining everything centered around your core, but having to do with strength and athletic training.
That's cool.
So instead of like maxing out every week, we were doing some good strength building exercises, but then we were triple setting it with a core exercise and an explosive movement exercise.
Okay.
So that's what I do now.
That's great.
So I laid out three kind of, I call them tri-sets, but like circuits basically. And we go through each one, three sets, we do 15, 12, 10. And the name of the game today is gonna be mostly back.
The back is a big muscle.
It is a big, you know. So we're gonna do barbell row with some med ball slams.
Okay.
So here's your strength exercise, then you have some explosive movement, and then always finishing with a core. And then I have a finisher that I heard you hate. Yeah, so we'll get to that later.
That's a burpee, isn't it?
No. Not burpees.
All right, so here we go. Jersey Deville's workout with Sonya Deville. Let's go.
Coming at ya.
Let's go do a bit. Say that.
Let's go do a bit.
Let's go do a bit.
What does that even say? Was that?
Let's go do a bit. Say it.
Let's go do a bit? Am I speaking English?
Yeah, let's go do a bit.
I don't know. Let's go do a bit.
There you go. Boom!
Boom!
All right, coach, let me start this off.
All right, we're gonna do a little, I don't like to do an extended warm up, but I do like to get the body moving, blood flowing.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do a little down and back on the turf. We're gonna start with some T-spine rotations, maybe do some lunges, just some stuff to kind of get us loosened up.
Perfect.
Okay.
All right, a little lunge.
A lunge.
Left hand down. Oh, and look, follow your hand with your eyes. Come back. And then, oh, it feels so good.
Oh, yeah, it feels great.
You're a stiff one, aren't you?
I am a stiff one.
What sports did you play?
Got a lot of miles at the clock here, you know.
What sports did you play growing up?
I played rugby. I played Gaelic football.
Oh.
And soccer. Nice. Or football, they call it where I'm from.
Football.
It's this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hang on.
Okay, yeah. Get that last one in.
Can I just do two more? Just to try and warm my hips.
Yeah. I love that. We're gonna do more.
Okay, that's fine.
All right, we're gonna do a little hamstring scoops. I know you love these. You're gonna get all the way down there. Oh, okay.
Vertical those things.
Oh.
Thin on me.
That bend in that leg though.
It's so good.
I'm trying.
Yeah, no, you're doing it. You're doing it. All
right,
now we're just gonna do this simply. Right. Just gonna do some side lunges, just to open up those hips like you said you wanted to. Just gonna rock from side to side. You're blown up already.
No, I'm just stiff. Straight up is great.
Tell me.
The side is not.
Oh, what's happening? Your hips?
That's okay. Yeah, his hips are good. I'll be all right.
I mean, you should get more of a warm-up if you need it.
No, I'm good.
I should have factored age into this.
Come on. Hey. It's not the age.
It's not.
It's the miles.
It's the miles. Right.
Remember that. Age is the number. It's the miles, not the age.
I don't know exactly what that means, but
Okay.
All right. So,
right.
Our first set is gonna be 15. I'm just gonna demonstrate without weight, and then you can pick the weight you want.
All right.
First set's 15, but you know what this is. It's bent over a landmine row. It's gonna get full extension every time.
Yeah, and we're doing
15.
Look how straight your back is.
Look at that back. And you don't want your back to move. Sometimes people do these and they're like going up
swinging
and down.
Swinging the weight around?
No, you just wanna pull it to your chest.
Okay.
All right, so 15 there. We're just gonna do explosive med ball slams, and we're just gonna get in like a fight stance. And when we go to this side, we're gonna be like this. So you're gonna do 15 this way, and okay. You're gonna switch your stance and do 15 okay. That way.
Like that. Okay. That's cool.
Then we're gonna go to abs. Feet in the TRX, hands on the bow shoe, and right. Knees going in and out.
That's cool. All right, here we go.
Here we go, baby. Set number one.
15 reps.
15 reps. Flat back. You know what I have a really big problem with?
What?
Counting.
8, 9, 10, 1, 2.
Oh, I like that.
3, 4, 5.
Let's go.
Slam balls, slam ball bags, let's go. Good. That's 9. 15, come on.
I thought you said we were...
9, you said 15.
Oh, that's terrible.
10, come on. 1, 2.
Wait till you go.
3, 4.
You're done.
5. I just don't want you to do it right, you know?
You're
I don't people at home, though, and she only did 9 reps plus 15. I'm trying to help you here.
Are you?
Yes. Come on. Ten. 5 more.
13. 14.
This is your workout. I'm just, you know, making sure. I do single ones. It's awesome. 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 12, 12, 13, 14, 14, 15.
Ooh.
You have 15 on one and 14 on the other.
Oh, you're going down. When your big ass is shaking and doing those?
Hey.
You're going down.
Well, no, I got a big ass.
Struggling, big boy, come on.
You just call me big boy?
His face is already so red.
You just call me big boy?
I don't know, did I? We're large, right? Large human. That was a compliment, man.
I know, I'm only messing.
Right. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, off balance. 7. Stance is very wide. 8, 9, 10. Come on. 5 more. 5. Oh, 1. 2. Come on, core strength. Tighten your core.
I'm trying.
Stability. Oh, that was it? Okay.
That was 15.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 10. Come on, 5 more. 5, 4.
My ball needs more air. Is it in?
Yep. Oh, not anymore. All right, go.
Okay.
All right, get to a plank position. Okay. Oh, you're doing forearms on the bow shoe?
What am I supposed to do?
No, hands. Up in a full plank. Yeah. You gotta roam straight in, not side to side. Find your balance. That was it. 1, 2.
Hang on, I already started.
No, we have to restart when you do the exercise properly.
Okay, all right there.
All right, let's go.
Jeez.
Starting from scratch.
1, 2, 3, 4.
What are you doing?
I'm a beginner,
that's
right?
Cheating. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh gosh, that bow shoe's leaning. Keep it centered.
I'm trying. 3, 2, 3, 4, 4. I don't do these.
Are you doing
things, all right?
Did you do this on purpose? For
no.
Good video?
Let's go again.
That was not 15.
That was 15. That started 3 times.
You were like nose diving, and then your legs are coming in like this. Like a little frog.
Yeah. This could be my last episode of Celtic Warrior Workouts ever. Let's go.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
You're no Shirley Temple yourself on them, are you? Huh?
What the hell is a Shirley Temple?
Not the most graceful thing in the world either.
Oh, this round's better.
One, huh? Yeah. Who did it better?
Who did Sheamus it better?
Sheamus or Sonya? Leave comments below.
Whatever. All right.
Let's go.
Round 3.
Let's go. 10 reps to Bill.
7, 6, 5.
Getting backwards.
4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm waiting.
She hates that microphone.
Charlie, she hates that microphone.
She hates it.
Most people you probably have on your wear like tight shirt.
I found out what the trick was, though.
What's the trick?
The trick was you extended all the way out.
I told you that.
Well, the first time I didn't do that.
You were trying to go into, oh my God. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. To be honest, I screwed up and these should have been a little higher. Made it a little harder.
Well, tough. He lost a chance. What's this dripping off?
How do you feel? Yeah, you do well. Perfectly, a lot. We're gonna do our second tri set. It's gonna be, again, three exercises.
Okay.
First one, strength. Bend over, single arm dumbbell rows on the bench.
Okay.
And we're gonna go straight into the explosive one, which is like one of my favorites.
Sled.
Sled rows with the TRX bands.
Brilliant.
The sled rows all the way down the turf, and then when you're finished.
Pull the sled.
Yeah, and this is explosive. Stand back, pull as far as you can, and then reset. All the way down the turf. I've been explosive all morning.
So.
Yeah, it's good. I love that for you.
Thank you.
And the third thing is we're gonna do the ABCs on the ball, which I'm so excited for you.
So how does that work?
It's great. So we're gonna put our forearms on the Boshi ball as if we're going into a plank position, and you're gonna spell out the ABCs.
Oh, sake.
I think you're really gonna thrive on this exercise. Really gonna pay close attention to Sheamus doing this exercise.
All the way down to Z?
Yep.
What?
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Let's go. Good. The way you pull up as well, that's good. This is a class for creative writing. It's definitely
so stupid. I'm not gonna lie, when I got to like X, I was like, wait, what? Let's go! Look at that range of motion all the way back. That's how he gets those guns. Nice.
Yeah, everything from the waist up is good, you know? Everything from the waist down is not.
That's how I feel. You're talking a lot less. I think that means you're struggling. Mm-hmm. You're talking a lot less. Are you struggling?
All right, you're killing me.
Let's go! Nice. 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 Careful! Oh my God!
Thanks for the heads up.
I thought you had self-awareness.
Yeah, sure.
Gym awareness, ring awareness.
A.
A.
B.
C.
C.
D.
E.
E. Three lines.
F.
G. H. All capital. I. You're like in a tripod. Your foot is.
L.
L. M. Okay. N. O. P. Q. R. No, 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 no. No arms. S. T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. That was a weird Z. How you doing?
Terrible.
It looked like you were gonna pop the ball.
I was hoping it would pop.
Yeah. Break time's over.
Carried away.
Oh my.
Maybe you should start down there.
Oh my God. Oh my.
Oh. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Quick one. What's the most embarrassing song in your playlist?
Embarrassing song on my playlist?
The most embarrassing.
Spice Girls, Wannabe. What's yours?
I don't actually have any.
Come on, you got, what? Do you gotta have some Backstreet Boys on there or something?
I have Backstreet Boys on there, yeah. Backstreet's back, baby. Oh, Backstreet's man. Back.
Horrible.
Good though.
All right, let's go right into the end. This, we're pressed for time, which often happens on the road. We gotta get to the show, we gotta perform. So I'm gonna scratch last set, I'm gonna turn it into something quicker and harder. It's gonna be an AM rep, last set, best set. Rear delts.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
And then we're going into a hold.
Okay.
Into a hold. So you stop, so you gotta go into a hold. Hold, 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 hold. Four, three, two, one. Oh, we did it. Holy crap. Is your back on fire?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Lay down on your back.
All right.
And just follow me.
Okay. Okay.
All right. All right. It starts with 20 toe touches. And it goes down, so this is 15. Sprinter sit-ups. Legs completely flat.
Yeah.
And then sprint. 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 10. Side to side. 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, and last thing, planks. I mean, not planks. Freeze, 10 inches. Oh, and bicycle, and bicycle, and bicycle. Oh, so I say stop. Oh, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Fire.
I know we're pushed for time, you know, with the filming and stuff, but Sonya, I really appreciate being on the channel. That was an awesome workout. We have a show in about an hour or two.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for being on.
Thanks for having me, Sheamus.
Now, you're welcome, darling.
You're the best.
But listen, right now I ask everybody on the channel,
yes,
you know, to share something with everybody watching. A lot of fans of yours at home, old and young, men and women, boys and girls. Is there anything you'd like to share to motivate them to maybe do this workout today, to get into it and feel?
Yeah.
Is there anything you want to share with everybody?
So my number one thing, first of all, thanks for supporting and watching Sheamus' channel, because I love everything he does with fitness and working out. Obviously, it's a lifestyle, right? My biggest thing is consistency, right? All we can do is be consistent, show up every day. Every day is not going to be a Celtic Warrior workout, but every day we can show up and do the best that we can. Follow me on all social media outlets at Sonya Deville WWE. You can follow me and my fiance flipping houses and all our real estate things on our socials.
Wow.
Yeah, a little bit of real estate gurus in the making, and all the fitness stuff we have going on, and obviously on WWE now on Monday Night Raw every Monday on USA.
Thank you.
And guys, remember, last thing, brave change.